My brother, take politics out of the military. It will turn against you. And the nature of systems are like this. Sometimes you think that the system is good when it is oppressing others. But one day when it starts oppressing you, then you would be questioned, what did you do? There is an attempt, a very deliberate attempt, by that side of the aisle, which is SWAPO, trying to drive a wedge between the opposition and the men and women in uniform. And I say that wedge does not exist. It does not exist, and the men and women in uniform realized that in fact we are fighting for their lot better than you do. And even in the last election, they portrayed that basis after basis rejected the ruling party for the first time in the history of this country. So don't push the wedge of saying, the minute that we are saying, the minute that we are saying the defense budget is high, then we are talking against the benefits of a soldier, the sleeping accommodation, the accommodation of a soldier, the uniform, the food that he eats. We know where the money is going. And the soldiers know where the money is going. Now, you might agree with me or disagree with me, but I tell you one thing that is very fundamental. If you continue to spend high on defense, you will never grow this country's economy. Let's agree on that. Yes, you want to protect the territorial integrity of the country. If that is the policy that you are advancing, also make peace with the fact that by advancing that policy, you will never grow the economy. Because everywhere else in the world, where you have a much budget allocation to defense, you are not seeing any economic growth. America is a very different example due to the hegemonical power that it has built across centuries, from slavery and all its history. They can print money. China can print money because they've colonized the whole of Africa, decolonized the whole of Africa. But let me tell you, my brother, that you said something very, 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 very arrogant by saying all the politics and civilization across the globe that are not high spenders on defense are being bankrolled by America. And I want to rebuff that call. It's not true. You are wrong. Let's go to a country such as Ethiopia. Ethiopia has more descent, ethnocratic descent, and social descent more than any African state, may probably followed by Sudan, South Sudan. But the expenditure of Ethiopia to GDP on defense is